Welcome back. Today, Danae and I are at Burger Republic in Murfreesboro, Tennessee. Burger Republic was named one of the top 10 burger places in Tennessee and also named one of the top 10 restaurants in the United States in 2018. I know there are four locations. There's one in Mount Juliet. There's one in Murfreesboro, and I believe there's two in Nashville. I certainly hope someday they work their way over to the Memphis area. See, Danae's very excited to be here. And they have a really cool patio space, which I don't know why I did not record that out there, but I didn't. But anyhow, that's where we ate. Danae and I split a Jack Daniel's burger and sweet potato fries. It was so good. And of course, they had beer, so we had to try it. They have 20 different craft beers. So we got flights of beer. I had the Sour Monkey, the Dunkel, the Kentucky Bourbon, which I believe was my favorite, the Bear Walker, the Rose, Pineapple Cider, which was really good too, the Burrow Blonde, and the Sea Quench. You know, we can't pass up beer. If we go somewhere with an offer of beer, we've got to try it. Plus, we love flights of beer. It's really nice to be able to try something in a small amount. If you love it, you can get more. If you hate it, you're not stuck with a pint or a bottle. In the Nashville area, I highly encourage you to check out the Burger Republic. If you like a good beer and a good burger, this is the place to go. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys have a great day. And don't forget, not every day is good, but there's always something good in every day. And I will see you guys next time.